In this question, baking soda NaHCO3 decomposes on heating, that is 2 NaHCO3